okay, we are doing from rotational motion. The question says, if the earth contracts to half of its present radius, the length of the day is, options are A, 6 hours, B, 12 hours, C, 24 hours, and D, 8 hours. Now, this is your earth. It has got some radius. Alright? Now, this earth is spinning. It is rotating about its own axis. It is rotating about ये सर के इसमें वो घूम रहा है, इर्द गिर्द घूम रहा है और अपने एक्सिस पे भी घूम रहा है. तो इफ दिस इज द अर्थ एक्सिस, इट इज रोटेटिंग अबाउट इट्स ओन एक्सिस. इज एनी एक्सटर्नल टॉर्क अप्लाइड ऑन दिस? ये अपने से घूम रहा है, राइट? वेन एवर देर इज नो एक्सटर्नल टॉर्क, एंगुलर मोमेंटम इज कंजर्व. एंगुलर मोमेंटम इज कंजर्व. ओके, you have to apply the concept of conservation of angular momentum. What is angular momentum? Formula, can you tell me, Sakshi? Angular momentum ka formula kya hai? Anyone? Siddhant? Angular momentum ka formula yaad nahi aa raha hai. L is equal to I omega, which is constant. Alright, so that means I omega is equal to I dash omega dash, right? What is I and what is I dash? I is the old one, I dash is the new one. When you are reducing the earth radius, obviously its moment of inertia will change because earth is like a spherical object, big object, right? So what is omega? Omega is 2 pi f. 2 pi f means frequency. So here also 2 pi, here also 2 pi. F bolo, n bolo, ek hi baat. Frequency, mu bolo, n bolo, f bolo. Main thing is frequency. So can I write this as I n is equal to I n dash, I dash n dash, where n is the frequency. Frequency or time period ka kya relation hai? Frequency is equal to 1 upon time. So just put it now. What is I of a solid sphere? It is 2 by 5 mr square. For a solid sphere, I value about the diameter is, about its own axis is 2 by 5 mr square into its frequency in this equation is equal to 2 by 5 m. Now radius became how much? R by 2. So R by 2 whole square, right, into n dash. Now solve it. So 2 by 5 m cancels, r square also cancels, n is equal to 1 upon 4 n dash, right? But what is n? 1 upon t, the original time period. So 1 upon t is equal to 1 upon 4 into 1 upon t dash. T dash is the new time. So t dash is equal to t by 4. What is the answer? What is t? 24 hours? 24 by 4? 6 hours is the answer.